Ooh, ooh, ah, ah, what an African afternoon this is. It's actually nighttime, Matt. I'm a liar. I'm a fucking pig.
You fucking pig.
Well, let's play a little Cabela's African Adventures. Let's have some African adventures.
What are extras? Oh, fuck it. Okay. Safari.
Let's go on a safari.
New story. Oh, this is a story-based game?
I just want to hunt some shit, dude. I don't want to read it. I don't want to read. But that's beautiful. That looks just like Africa.
Oh, look at those beautiful shaders.
Mmm. That looks real good. Those are some fat zebras.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Dude, I'm just saying, it's always a white dude, and he's in Africa. It's just, it's weird. You gotta follow the blood trail.
Where's the blood trail? Oh, here?
Okay, so it just throws us right in.
Here I go.
It's right off the bat.
Okay, sprint with this. Ah, dude, look how fun this game is.
Good.
Dude, look at this. Yeah!
Dude, that's an African adventure.
Just another-
Oh, shit! Shoot from the hip to take fast but less accurate. You're not the only one. Well.
Bullshit.
Dude.
Uh-oh.
You made your first kill. You're just killing animals.
Yeah?
Ryan,
that's- Oh, damn!
That's fucked up, dude.
I kicked his ass, Matt. Was there another one?
Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Where's he going?
This game really just throws you right into it. Aim down, sights, fire.
Aha! Right in the fucking face.
Right in the kisser.
Can I get its meat? Am I just hunting to kill him?
Yeah,
I can't,
no.
I don't collect shit.
You want some of that, that leopard meat.
Right in its spinal column?
Wanna make a leopard burger.
What happened there?
What's wrong with it? Is it on the plant?
Yeah. Oh, there it
not
goes.
Not anymore. It's gone.
Dude. It's fucking Pride Rock.
It's fucking God's thumb, dude. From holes. Oh, shit. What was that?
Oh, no. Are these hyenas?
Yeah, see if they chuckle.
They're fucking rotten, dude. What? Is it just- I'm gonna be another
Okay. I guess he dies.
That's not how cliffhangers work! That's not how you introduce something.
Well, welcome to Cabela's African Adventures.
Here we are.
What's wrong with Africa?
What's wrong with Africa?
Yeah, tell us.
It's perfect.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Everything is what it says it is.
Okay.
Minus the, you know, child armies and the, you know. Why do they have to put a story in this game?
I don't know.
I just want to shoot animals.
Do we care about the story?
No.
Can I skip it? Okay.
Mr. Mason, please head over to base.
Mr. Mason.
Mr. Mason. Scott Mason.
Shit.
Whoa.
Success. Yeah.
Dude, you just got 1,000 XP.
Round of fucking applause. Fuck yeah. Okay, where are we going?
I want to shoot some gorillas. I want to shoot some-
We're getting there, Matt. Oh, God. Okay, am I done?
Okay, you gotta find the herd. Confrontation. You know, dude, it's no fun hunting if they tell you where it is.
I wish it was just open world kill shit.
This might be one of the only games I've ever seen where the cutscenes are much shittier quality than the actual game. Oh, shit, dude.
Right in the fucking head.
Dude, you just popped that boy right in the-
Oh, wait,
nope,
watch
nope.
this.
Oh, oh!
Oh,
fuck.
Shit. Aha!
What do the matadors say? They say olé?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Means
Ryan's gay in Spanish. Oh, shit! Okay, oh, Ryan, you got 3 of them, dude. Fuck! Ryan, run!
Fuck!
Oh, shit!
Dude, help!
Oh my god,
what the fuck? Get away from me!
He just gets back up and he's like, I'm okay.
Fuck!
I'm laughing like a fucking child right now. I'm just having like a-
Ow!
Stop!
What
the hell is going on, dude? Why is this like the first level of hunting? Like, the first level of hunting should be you're shooting like a gazelle or something. Instead, it's like 3 massive animals, like-
There's more!
There's 4 more of them just storming at you!
Am I doing- Fuck! God damn it! What are they doing?
Oh, you're
dead.
Dude, when you shoot them, they freeze in midair.
Oh, that guy just
Oh, dude. It's just you fucking getting just stampeded and like you're just
fucking
nonstop rolling around.
Okay, he's dead. Dead. Whoa! Zoo!
I fucking love this game. I love this game, dude.
This is so great. It's so fun to play.
That might have been, like, one of my favorite moments of all time on this whole channel. When, like, it's like, you're like, okay, shoot them, and then they all just, like,
they all beat the shit out of me.
Dude, you would be dead in real life. You were just rolling around.
Something sparkling over here. Oh! Whoa. Hey!
Where is he? There he is. You just panicked, like, oh shit, this isn't even hunting. This is just massacring animals. And then they glitch up and just, like, look at that. He's just like, nope.
More.
Like, this isn't even fair. This isn't even, like, what fair is- hunting.
No, please.
Oh, fuck. It's on my, oh. It's on my boot.
Oh, fuck, Ryan.
I gotta get away from them. Look at that beautiful Africa, untouched by man.
By the white man. The white man has not raped it for its oil and gold.
I don't want to go back to my vehicle.
Ooh.
Are there alligators in this hole?
It's the old watering hole, dude. Oh, I hope there's alligators.
Am I gonna have a tumble and rumble with a gator, dude?
About to get bum rushed by a gator? Baby, that's too soon.
Oh, God! Dude, that looks like a monkey!
Where?
Oh, wow, dude!
That rock has the brow and
oh,
everything.
You know what it's like?
Ow.
It's, oh, shit! I was gonna say it's like the island in Donkey Kong Country.
Yep.
That we didn't realize looked like a monkey until the very final episode of our series. Which you should go watch, by the way, if you haven't watched it yet. Whoa!
Dude! I'm gonna shoot him in the face! Okay, wait one second, I gotta have my distance.
Just look at these beautiful creatures, just, let's...
Oh, no!
Oh, they're coming, dude. Ryan, keep shooting, it's not working!
Oh,
whoa, shit! Wow.
They're mad.
This man is invincible. You've lost consciousness.
Consciousness. I lost more than my consciousness.
You lost your soul, dude. Get in the car.
Oh, I have
no,
to.
No, they drive on the left here.
Well, let's.
It's Africa, Ryan. A British colony.
How do I get the fuck in? I'm glitched. I can't move.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you broken? Are you really just stuck
move.
There?
Yeah.
Do
I'm
some
stuck.
Rolls. Do some rolls.
Hold on. Maybe if I uncrouch.
There
okay.
you go. Something's gonna get you, Ryan.
Like a little gator. No?
The Florida Gators are gonna get you, dude. The sports team. Is that a sports team? The Florida Gators?
Yeah.
Sure.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Where did that come from?
Why is he still mad?
How did he hide in the bush so well? He's a massive elephant. Shoot his innards, Ryan. Shoot his spine. Cripple. There's a tree in the way.
Fuck.
You're shooting.
I can't. It's not letting.
Oh. Jesus. Oh, there's two of them now. Is it even legal
I killed one!
This is just poaching, dude.
Ow.
This isn't even hunting, you're killing elephants. Get his ovaries!
Die, you fucker.
This is making me sad, dude. It's just poaching.
It's more than poaching.
It's not even hunting. It's poaching for fun, not even for profit. It's just like, this is Cabela's poaching adventure. Some water.
How dare
dude,
she?
Those ripples are way too fucking fast.
What are you
just
talking
like, look,
about?
Like, watch, like, walk. Look at the ripples, just like... Look how fast they move through the water. It's like...
Obviously, I'm gonna go back to my vehicle. Where should I go?
Commit some vehicular poaching manslaughter? Animal slaughter? Oh, there's a massive hair in my mouth, that's not mine.
Is it a pubic
no,
hair?
No, it's just a really long hair. I don't have long hair, so I don't know whose that is.
Is it from Dale's
I think
Dale's
it was on
beard?
The microphone.
From Dale's beard.
Yeah, I've been kissing my dad, Ryan. Oh, God damn it, you're gonna have to cut that out.
Nope.
Well, alright. There you go, Dad. Looks like we've been making out. Fuck, that's messed up. Nope, I regret saying all of this now.
Hunt. Start hunt with low- yes.
Ooh, we're going hunting for real now.
Skip this.
You're shooting some wildebeests. What even is a wildebeest?
Okay. Sneak to the wildebeest. Isn't the wildebeest what killed Simba's dad?
Spoiler alert, Ryan. Jesus Christ. Ryan, how much was this game?
$30, I think?
Did you pay $30 of your own money for this?
That's the name of the game.
$30 of your own money
Actually,
for this?
The name of the game is Cabela's. Fuck.
Cabela's $30 of your own money for this.
I spooked him!
Your target animal spooked and it said wildebeest. That's a fucking zebra. So if you spook it, you just have to restart. Dude, you think we're gonna run into the fucking wild thornberries out here?
Nigel!
Nigel Thornberry! You're playing as the kid all grown up.
Which one? The one that's- what's his name? Not Dewey.
The crazy little child. He became like a psychopathic killer.
I don't know where the wildebeests are. I don't see him. I'm stuck. Okay, now I'm unstuck.
This game has a lot of, places to get stuck in.
Look at me!
Oh, shit. Whoa,
no.
whoa! Oh, damn it,
God damn it! Why am I- it doesn't matter if I spook the zebras!
You're not trying to shoot the zebras, you're trying to shoot the wildebeests.
Okay.
Oh, dude, if my name was Will, I'd definitely make my username Will the Beast. isn't that awesome?
It was clever.
Wait a second. I think there was a YouTuber named Will the Beast, and he died in a tornado.
What?
That just came back to me. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there was a YouTuber named Wildebeest, and he got killed in a tornado on his way back from graduation or something. That's pretty sad.
Motherfucker! What the fuck? Oh my god, I don't care! I have a gun, why can't I just run up and shoot it point blank in the fucking face?
Yeah, you might spook it, but you can shoot at it.
Isn't that how hunting should go? You just pop up from behind a bush and shoot it right in the fucking head?
Why doesn't this dumbass just go around these things? Like, can't he just go on the other side of these rocks?
Oh, okay. So let that guy walk across so he doesn't notice me and get fucking spooked.
This is just like in Ocarina of Time when you gotta sneak past, like, the guards in the castle. It's the exact same thing, you just gotta wait for him to move.
Mother of God! I think it's because I'm rolling. Okay, let me try again.
Don't roll.
I won't roll. Well, I'll roll in the beginning.
How about you roll a fat blunt for me, dude?
Okay. Is this how poachers hunt?
There is a zebra.
Notice me.
Do not spook the zebra.
Can't fucking do that voice.
Do not spook the zebra.
Do not spook the zebra.
Please do not spook our zebras, please. Unspookable. That's the name of my new African movie about a zebra named Hank.
The name of your new African movie is Unspookable.
Oh God! Fuck you!
Did you really not?
No,
that?
I didn't. If I roll in the high grass, will it notice me?
No, just walk by. You're good. Okay, you made it.
Ew! Hey, it's one of those fuckers.
The guys that
shoot the wildebeest.
Okay, ready?
Hold on.
He's having a good time. Just.
Oh man, I can't wait to see my family later.
What? What the fuck?
Oh, come on!
Dude, I did it!
Success!
I killed an animal! Where'd it go?
Why?
Okay.
Head to higher ground or leave the area.
Sounds like that's where the action is, lady.
Ryan,
who is this guy?
You're gonna fucking go find that herd, and you're gonna shoot the shit out of him.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Where's the alpha buffalo?
I don't know.
Find the alpha buffalo and shoot it, and it's nuts, dude. Why is there a car when there's fucking rocks everywhere?
I don't know. Are there any other missions? Oh, let me do this mission. This is the last one in the area, I think.
Butting heads!
Find a shooting position.
Have you ever shot skeet, Ryan?
Yes.
Why is it called that?
I don't know.
Shooting Oh, shit.
Is this the alpha buffalo?
I don't... Oh, no! Oh, no! Ah, that's intense.
Could you tell by my fucking stupid music?
Yeah.
Do I stop their fighting?
You just have to shoot them because, you know, it's not like it's wild Africa or anything and animals are gonna do what they naturally do. You need to kill them for doing that. Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh, shit, Ryan. They're coming on you fast.
Not if I shoot him in the head.
Oh. No. Ryan!
Aha! Dude.
Where is he?
Oh, he's coming.
Oh, he's coming up the hill. Yo, gosh!
Ow!
My leg!
My back!
My pussy and my crack!
Okay, I need to heal up. Where'd he go?
Please insert the SpongeBob my leg sound when he gets hit, like, in the first time.
Yeah. Okay. Wait, okay. Whoa, what?
Oh. Dude, it's just like that boy from Zootopia!
Whoa, that's a big boy.
Ryan, shoot him in the head! Boop. Boop, boop, boop. God, he's not wanna die. Oh, there's no- uh-oh, Ryan.
Why this again?
Where do they come from? You're gonna start a stampede.
Fucking Whoa. Hell. Right in the look, it's bleeding out of his asshole!
Ha! Right in the butt! Oh, dude. Face down, ass
dude,
up.
Let's get him!
That's the way I like
let's
to hunt.
Let's mount him! Oh! Okay, that was fun. The stone steps? Uh-oh. I suggest you bring plenty of ammunition. I got plenty of ammunition. No, I don't. Okay, we gotta kill this fucking buffalo, Matt.
Okay.
Oh, the stone steps, Matt.
Those look like stone steps to me.
Those are stone steps.
It said discovered stone steps. You've already been here, though.
Shh, Matt. Yes? Please tell me I have
Oh, there he is.
Lions? Saber-toothed tigers?
And bears, oh my.
Oh my lord. I'm scratching my tummy.
Oh wow, he is... Oh, he's not pleased.
He's got red eyes, dude.
That is Satan. Oh, shit.
Damn.
No! Please, no!
Blink!
No! Oh!
Okay, so that's the big baddie.
He's probably mad because he's so gay.
Get to the herd leader. So I can't let them notice me or else I'm fucked, right?
You're gonna kill this buffalo. Oh no, hide, Ryan. Hide.
Gonna wait for them to... Come on, hurry.
Alright, good. Very nice. Sneaking sounds.
He's like sending out his henchmen. This isn't how fucking animals work.
What, are you an animalologist now, dude?
Animalologist Ryan McGee.
Ryan McGee. Certified animalologist.
Animalologist.
Certified Zootopia fanfiction writer and animalologist.
They almost noticed me. Can I just...
Notice me, Cabela Senpai.
See you, big guy. Come on.
What? Where is he?
That reminds me of the time the
Which one is he?
Oh, shit. Whoa! He's the big one. Get him! Shoot him good, Ryan! No! Whoa!
Okay, come here.
This man has the agility of a high-level RuneScape character. Whoa. Whoa!
Ooh. I ran right into him. Where'd he go? Oh, you're dead.
That's the big one right there.
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
Cheaters!
Whoa,
stop!
Pumpkin eaters! You got him. Ryan, I would like to give you a big round of applause.
He doesn't look dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh my god, no way. Please just cut back.
What?
Please cut back from the cutscene.
Am I gonna have to run away from them?
Holy cow!
Actually,
holy cow!
More like...
Oh, come on!
More like holy buffalo, am I right?
How far... How? Fucking hell. Stop! Oh my god.
God, dude, it would suck to be him. You'd be like, uh-oh.
I'm almost there. Is this where I... Oh, shit. I dodged!
Boy, that's gonna hurt in the morning. Can't wait to tell the boys back at home about this one.
Uh-huh. Oh. Damn it.
Ryan, you can't...
I know.
It's not like you can roll through his legs.
Just roll underneath him. Come on.
Are you sure Ryan, I think you're going towards them all. Are you sure you're not running
away
from them?
I'm going to the waypoint.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Stop.
Right into the rocks.
Trying to
Sorry.
Psych them out.
You got them all. Oh, they're all behind you. They're chasing you right now.
Oh, yep. That's them.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Oh, wow.
You made it. Take down the buffalo. What?
Are you fucking kidding me?
That's a little worrying.
How are you supposed to... Oh, come on, dude. There's no way you can do this. You're not a skilled enough riflesman.
Oh my god. I'm just gonna focus on the leader. Ow.
She's leg was like broken. You're out of health packs, by the way.
Hello.
Uh-oh. Hi, Mr. Buffalo.
I have my shotgun now.
So
Stop!
Are they. You almost got them all, Ryan. This totally is fair.
How can we, keep the players engaged? You know those animals that, attack you really, really hard and they're really hard to kill?
Yeah.
Put about 50 of those in and make them fully surround the player. And make sure his gun does no damage.
I think I killed him, Matt.
No, you just froze him in time.
Yep. There he is.
Dude,
He's
froze
dead.
Him in time. That's fucking sick. You teleported into the past.
One piece down.
Good anime.
This looks like Samurai Jack.
The fuck did you
in
get
Africa.
Solid gold from?
You want to tell me what you're doing here?
Cleaning up after you.
What are you talking about?
Where's her cleavage, dude? I thought this was a Cabela's game.
You're gonna say, where's her clit, dude?
I was waiting for you to finish that animal. These are tough times. The locals used to get support from a charity, but the payment stopped. And
I don't care. I'm sorry.
Ryan, okay. I was really getting into that lore.
I'm sorry.
You fucking ruined the lore of Cabela's African adventure.
Return to base camp to move to the next region. Oh, there's different regions.
Well, we cleared this one.
I'm done for today.
Yeah, let's end it here. Maybe we'll play a little more of Cabela's African adventure.
If you guys want.
Yeah, let us know in the comments and we'll have more adventures in Africa. But guys, thank you so much for watching. We have had a wonderful time playing this game. Ryan?
Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ching, chang, walla, walla, bang, bang.
Nope.
Is it ching, chong?
It's bing, bang.
Bing, bang.
Ching, chong is... That's for Cabela's Chinese adventure. All right, man. Bye, guys.